Not much going on. Not that we can't see a stray snow shower tonight, but most of us do stay dry. We're going to talk about the upcoming storm system that's heading our way for Tuesday.